little game. Find me.
Where did I? Find it, I mean.
I'm going to hide somewhere in the world. Sometimes we do this on an empty map that I put up specifically for the fox hunt. This time we're doing it on the real cluster, and it could be on any of the maps in the cluster.
Oh, balls.
Yeah.
So we're going to start on Ragnarok. So you know the map for the first one. The first one, you're on Ragnarok. And you can ask me, and you can ask me in type or you can ask me in voice, but I will only answer in voice. And that's because I don't want the chat bubbles giving me away. First time we did it, that's how people found me. Asked a question, got an answer, watched for where the chat bubble was. Lessons learned. Yeah, but that was actually on Atlas.
Did you bring out a transponder if I don't know, quickly?
But yeah, so you can ask me what I can see. So you can't ask me what biome I'm in, because I won't tell you that. That's specific, where are you? But you could ask me what kind of dinos do I see? What kind of, what's the ground like? What kind of trees can you see? You might say, can you see any base? Red trees?
What's the closest base do you see?
So, you know, I will usually hide somewhere that's within sight of identifiable features, like waterfalls or ruins or things like that. There'll be something identifiable nearby. So if you ask the right questions, you will get clues, effectively. So people tend to ask things like what kind of ground you want. So that might be snow, dirt, rock, sand. And, you know, if it comes out as snow, you've got a fairly good idea which area you're in.
I mean, if it comes out of sand, it's kind of... Yeah.
What's the idea behind the rock drip? Is that our only means of travelling?
Sorry?
What's the idea with the rock drake?
Rock drake. So you're riding rock drakes. Two reasons. One is it doesn't have a heat-seeking sense. It's also not a flyer. A pure flyer, it makes it too easy and too fast. So it's a bit broken for the game. Sometimes we use thylacoleos, enforcers we've used in the past. Rock drakes are allowed on every single map in the cluster, so it doesn't matter which map I go to, you can ride a rock drake.
Right, so are you going to Aberration?
I don't know where I'm going yet.
Please don't go. Oh, I hate Aberration.
But where the crotch again?
6516, Fox Island is the TP.
So we're going to be jumping around maps?
You will be jumping around maps, yes.
He tries to keep it to maps people in the game have.
Usually, but not always. I mean, I've run this game on things like behaviour. I'm not going to unclaim something in behaviour, am I? God, I'm thick. I've done this before on Extinction. Which is a paid DLC. I've not converted... Oh, no, I'm just going to unclaim these and you can convert them to speed drakes.
God, fuck.
How's the map change going to work? Is the map change going to work when someone finds you on this map?
How's the what going to work?
The map change. You said you're gonna
after we've been found, I'll go and hide somewhere else. Once I'm hidden, then you can start asking me questions again. And sort of your first thing to try and guess is which map I'm on.
Right.
Based on what I say, like if you ask what kind of ground I'm on, and some of it is snow, you can pretty much eliminate Aberration or scorched earth. You know, is it sunny above you? If you know, can you see the sky? And if it's yes, it's probably not Aberration.
If you do see the sky, you're on fire.
If it's on, yeah, I wouldn't do that. So one thing I won't do, I won't go deep into caves. I mean, I might go in the entrances, but I won't go properly into caves. I won't go into things like Wyvern Trenches, places of danger. Extreme danger.
So Aberration then?
Yeah, Aberration's a no-go, yeah.
So I wouldn't, for instance, go into the Red Zone in Aberration.
I wouldn't go to Aberration.
I'm not going to Aberration, I hate Aberration.
I have done Aberration once before.
Don't go there first.
We don't need to do it again then.
No.
Lake and stuck there. I can't get anywhere else.
Actually, no, Haver, is that a philanthropist that I'm remembering? Might be. I think it might be one of the philanthropists I'm remembering the hiding spot of.
Don't go to Ab. No.
Anyway. But yeah, mostly it'll be free DLCs for obvious reasons.
Yeah. I can't hear you, Michael.
Telling her not to go will probably encourage her to go.
No.
Right, where's the saddles?
There should be one on the Rock Drake.
So these aren't the best Mickey. Rock Drakes in the world, they're only level 450. But, they will suffice you for the trip.
Oh, I can't even find my Rock Drake.
Yeah, look it up quickly.
Is Everild in voice?
Shit. Are we meant to level these things up?
Yep. Yeah, it's yours to keep as well. You do keep the Rock Drake that you take.
Yummy. Glad I picked the red one. Thank you very much.
Yeah, they're not the best drakes, and no, don't take more than one. But yes.
Hey, shush. I can hear you.
Not left. There's one that's... There's a couple of pale purple ones.
One.
The brightest pink one's gone.
Yep, that's mine. Of course.
Oh, dear, of course.
These were actually painted in the dark, so good luck.
Well, my one's red, so winning.
Go for it, Raghav. You can join at any time with this. So, if you miss the start, it doesn't matter. You just carry on. You can ask me questions in type or in voice. Probably better voice once it gets to the next one and we don't know until you get to know what map it is, because if you type in Ragnarok and I'm on Scorched Earth, I think you'll see it.
You don't want everybody talking at once and talking over each
other. Try and not hog the... Don't hog it, and if somebody's asking a question, don't start talking over them. Just general manners, which we've all got anyway, so it's not...
Everyone's in the way.
It shouldn't be a major problem.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm.
Questions about what I can see. Common ones usually start with, can you see what I can before? But that's just history.
I shall start then. How much is diesel down your way?
I don't know. I drive a petrol car and I haven't actually put petrol in it since March.
Oh, the joys of working from home.
Right. I shall go and start looking for a hidey hole.
Build up was 112.
1st of December?
No. 112.9.
Oh, price.
Oh, Fox. You do make me laugh, Fox.
Right.
Okay. Oh, you got a big bum.
No, I beg your pardon.
I don't know about J-Dab. It was in my way. Not you! Don't beg of me.
I'm not there.
But I
can tie them up. And...
I'm not even going to ask what Meg's plans do, because he's put down a sleeping bag.
He probably means he doesn't have a sleeping base here on...
Is he in chat still in voice, or has he already left?
Who?
Raghav.
Yeah.
He's muted.
Yeah, he's muted.
Okay.
Yeah, he always plays muted and types of questions. So I think if anyone who's got a mute mic types a question and it's at the point where we're looking for what map I'm on, can someone read that question out? Mm-hmm. Just a little bit of cooperative. Oh, looking for somewhere to hide.
I can see you, J-Dab.
You can see me.
No, it's Mickey wrong. Because you're both wearing purple, so I'm confused which one it was.
one question in advance.
Yeah?
For people that will most likely ask questions through text chat. What happens if you're on a different map than the cluster map they are in?
If, because you'll all start off on whichever map I've left was the previous one. Like, you're all starting now on Ragnarok. When I move to the next map, you'll be on here until you discover which map it is. So if someone types a question and you know that I'm on a different map at that point, someone read it out.
Yeah, I'll read any questions out if I know that you've gone to
Yeah, them. Otherwise you can ask in Discord. Obviously there's not 100% guarantee I'll see them as fast.
She will.
But I will look. So if anybody sees a question asked in Discord that I haven't answered yet, again, ping up and say, have a look in Discord, Sarah. Or...
We'll do.
Just because I will be trying to listen to a lot at once. And I'm not very good at doing more than one thing at once.
And no tech helmets, right, as well?
Correct, no tech.
I know, I just say JDub didn't have a tech head, but I know some people might put tech heads on.
I got a tech helmet on, but no element, so yeah. It's not working.
Yeah, it's probably better if you take the helmet off, just to be on the safe side.
I will.
I put my watching sunglasses on.
Sorry?
Although you're not streaming, so...
Yeah.
No, I'm not streaming.
You're not?
No.
So I can't watch for your innocence today, then?
Well, you just have to trust me.
Trust me, Doc.
Yeah.
All right, I found a great spot to be, but there's nowhere to hide.
I'm ready.
No, Michael.
Well, if that's how we're playing it. I've just found apparently I've got a rare parasaur in my inventory that I didn't realise about.
Hello.
I forgot my office.
Hello.
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 Why do I see markers on the map?
I don't know. Why do you?
I don't know. I don't think I put those there. Why are they?
Okay. Just for the sake of, if you really want to know what looking derpy looks like, get your map out, crouch, go into K mode, and start walking.
It sounds funny. My game looks so weird. I can't do it. My game is like freezing up or something.
Considering I've got an otter around my shoulders, it looks even funnier.
Do you have a taxidermy stand at your base?
Nope.
Damn it.
My game froze or something.
Do you have a what, sorry?
Well, this is one you don't have to be here at the start. You can listen and be getting your clues and sort of join in when you arrive. There's a whole bunch of unclaimed rock drakes at my base if you don't have your own that you want to ride. I'm just trying to find somewhere around here to actually hide that's got all these things in view that's not quite so plain in sight, because... Okay. You only found somewhere that's... Oh, this is good. About down here.
Oh.
Yes, down here will do.
My inventory is stuck open and I can't do anything.
Do we want to wait until daylight, by the way?
Yes.
So it's not an aberration.
Tab. Press tab, that gives you access to your mouse. So can you press the X on the corner?
It's not doing anything.
Can you hold down Windows key and press D?
Do Windows key?
And D, which is the default for making everything reduced down to your desktop.
Click the pull icon. That normally sorts it. Ragaf, just put it in chat as well.
Well, it lets me open the pull thing.
When you come out of that hit escape, it should be fine.
Do what?
When you come out of that menu, click on the pull, bring that up, close it, then hit escape to come out.
Okay, awesome, thank you. Man, I have all these stupid skins I turned on because it should be. Okay, so put out my map, crouch, and go to K mode. That's so stupid.
That is the ultimate dirt, isn't it?
Yes. It's so stupid looking.
Seeing as what I didn't know when we started this is that nighttime would happen right at the starting.
That's a good time to get the information.
Should we wait until daylight? Or at least until it's not long until daylight? Yeah. All right. We'll wait until it gets to, say, 4 a.m. game time, mm-hmm. which isn't far off daylight starting. It's a good time to start asking questions.
Definitely better than now when it's literally starting to get dark.
Yeah, it's a bit.
Literally, sky just stopped. There we go. That's done.
Okay.
Yeah, it would.
Is it dark where you are, Fox, by any chance?
It's nighttime on Ragnarok. I've actually got fairly good, as long as it's not pitch dark, it's not sort of in shadows in dark, but I can right now still see the state of Minicus.
Oh, pardon?
You can still see what?
The state of Minicus. Have you never looked at the state of your the underwear that Wildcard gave you?
Yeah. What? Well, what do you expect? Those bloody great big dinosaurs.
Oh, in terms of prize checks, by the way, there is in my base a mannequin just sitting there.
Nice.
And for each person, there's obviously you've got items in position 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, because there's 5 rounds. So for each person who wins, you pick a position. So you don't know which prize you're getting until we've done all the rounds and we get back to here. And so it's a little bit random. I was going to say only one prize per person because you sometimes get somebody who's really, really, really good at this.
He's not here today, so
he's
not here today, it's fine.
So, we'll see how it goes. Might change that to maximum of 2 prizes per person, just so that you don't get eliminated just for having one. But then if you turn out that somebody is really, really good, it doesn't eliminate everyone else. Does that sound fair?
Yeah.
Yay. 11 p.m.
So what good chance of winning JDAB today.
I've won a few actually lately.
I know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16 of us, so you've got a chance of coming
13th. Yeah.
JDAB, how do you not see yours? Yours has got a name and yours is green.
I know, I have the name signed off.
What one is this? Cobra.
Oh, those breaks are pretty.
Oh, bro, I need a copy of that with on, like, start.
So wait, oh, limited 2 prizes per person?
Yes.
Okay, so if I win, I've got to run into the next room, jump on Rachel's computer, and then win prizes on her computer.
You've just eliminated you as a pair.
Did it hit in my chat?
Say anything!
Rachel, you really think I'd help you out?
No, let's be honest, he wouldn't help me out. I'm trying to cut a thing
up soon. Oh, that's just gold.
Is that you on the Giga, Jada?
What Giga?
That blue purple one that I just saw.
You saw nothing.
Oh, so if I knock you out, try and knock you out right now, I won't find a Giga in the inventory, you know?
Try it. You try and knock me out.
Get Fox to knock him out for me.
I was just thinking that. I've got commands that can do this. Mind you, unless you're in the same tribe, you wouldn't be able to get into his inventory, so, you know, it'd just be a troll.
Unless you drag
exactly! I wouldn't do that,
yeah,
but...
which is bannable one here.
It's safe on my island. There's nothing there to kill you.
Papa Fox.
I could arrange for there to be things to kill you.
No.
Drop a level 5,000 gig on you.
Rain danger.
I'll take him.
Even I can't remember what position the various things are in that mannequin.
Actually, I've got to look quickly.
Don't worry, Paul. I did not name the rock great Hellboy. It's safe.
Who has the white and purple drake?
Sorry?
Who's on the white and purple drake? It's pretty.
Me.
It's pretty.
Oh, I think it's mine now. White wings or feathers?
By the green one, is it? Or is there another one?
This one that I'm like climbing.
Yeah, that's mine.
It's pretty.
I've got a green rock drake
called the Lamborghini.
I hear somebody talking really quiet.
Hardly.
Oh yeah, that mannequin is crazy.
Yeah, I didn't make any changes. It's just default.
Like, I thought it was like a person. If I go up to see who it is, I'm like, oh, wait.
Standing there waving at them. Hello.
I have got three more extra strong mints. I haven't had these for so long.
Blue or green?
Green. I forgot how much you have. Bless you.
Thank you.
So which maps do people know? Out of interest.
I don't know the island at all.
I don't know Central or either.
I know the island. And
you lying cow!
Wow! That's abuse.
So, Valguero Island and Centre are fairly well known. Anyone else? Where are you based?
Ireland.
I like all the maps apart from the Crystal Isles.
That's the only map I don't have.
Crystal Isles is pretty fun, honestly.
And Extinction.
Except the fucking floating islands.
My Genesis or Aberration.
Yeah, we were just over there trying to passive tame one of the crabs, but the immersive taming doesn't work on them or the rock golems.
I just see the guy that's in chat now, Raghav.
Mm-hmm.
He was saying you'd team it another way.
Okay.
Does, but the problem with a lot of them is if they're aggroed on something, they won't pay any interest to bait, and crabs always beating the hell out of everything, so.
Right.
I had the same problem with otters. If they're attacking something, or even if they're in the water, they will not take bait.
What have you got to do?
You tell me what it was you needed. You need some kind of a different bait.
What was it you were trying to tame?
Spoilt meat bait.
Oh, spoilt meat bait.
Oh, I see, so that won't work.
What is it you were taming?
Was it a crab, wasn't it?
Yeah, crab, carcanos.
They take kibble, raw meat bait, raw fish meat bait, spoiled meat bait.
I think spoiled meat bait's their favourite though, isn't it?
It wouldn't.
Is it bottom to top that this it goes their favourite? Is it?
Yeah.
I don't think that list is actually what's his name, but certainly spoiled meat is the is what I tamed the first major thing that we tamed, before this map was a server, was Craps. And I am gutted that that crap disappeared. I've still got the Drake that we got with the cap.
I'll go back across in a little while and try it out.
I can see hints of daylight.
So what did you think of the castle when you were over?
Getting quite hot.
I haven't looked in, sorry.
Oh, did you not pick up the weapons?
Oh, it was dark.
How was it? Quality.
It was night time. I whipped in, saw the wyvern, picked it up and disappeared.
We had like just the floors down and then we left, never came back on for 2 days, and the tribe mate, Stop Irish, has literally built a castle.
Nice. All right, it's heading towards daylight. Do you want to start now or do you want to wait until it's a bit brighter?
Go.
Let's start.
Go.
All right. Just so that make it a little bit easier for you, we will restrict the choice of maps to Ragnarok, Valguero, Island Center, and Extinction. There's no guarantee I'll use them all. I may use some more than once.
Please don't do Valguero.
But since most people have got at least some experience of at least one of them.
Not Valguero.
Can you see a titanosaur?
I cannot see a titanosaur.
No, don't do that again.
Can you see snow?
Nope.
Can we start?
Yes.
See lava.
No, I can't see lava.
Do we know what map you're on?
Ragnarok
to begin with, yes. Oh. I can see Blue Obby.
Where the fox hat?
Where the fox hat? I'm not wearing a hat.
Do you see a purple drop?
Okay, there you go. Nope. I see no drop. I don't know whether that's a white or a yellow in the distance. I can only see the very top of it, though, above the trees. Do you know how it's hard to tell sometimes whether that's white or yellow?
Yeah.
Are you close to Blue Obby?
Close enough.
Can you see Green Obby?
No, I can't. I can see no other obelisk.
Okay.
Ground is mossy rock, really. Bit of ground ivy, that kind of thing. Very sparse.
Are you looking down?
Yes, you can use the public teleport networks.
Oh,
you tell me now.
We're on everyone's got access to them. As long as everyone has access to it and you're not taking advantage against someone.
So basically, no teleporting to your own TP if it's not public.
Yeah. Yes, so keep to the public network so that we're even. It's quite large. It's a bit of a run. It's not somewhere that's immediately close, but it's looming large in my monitor, so it's fairly close. I'm not a million miles from it.
Do you see any bases?
No. She says, looking around, it's still a bit dark, but no. Still yes, I am near water.
Is the water that you're near the ocean, or is it not?
No, it's not the ocean.
I'm
not that far. Actually, I can see both. I can see the ocean and I can see fresh water.
Do you see a waterfall?
I do. I see two. And both are fairly close to me.
Do you see any dinos?
There are not any palm trees around me, and I can see it's either a Bronto or a Diplo. I think that's a Bronto. And at the moment, that's all. I'm sure there should be something down there in that water.
Did you say you didn't see any bases?
I cannot see a base from this position.
See any ruins?
I see a ruined bridge. And what's that in the distance? Is that? No, that's just a rock. That's just a rock. So yes, there is a broken, ruined bridge behind me.
Behind you?
Mm-hmm.
Dang it, right.
I can hear a drake.
Can you see a gold drop?
Do you see ribs?
No, I don't see ribs. I can see the very, very top of a drop, but I can't quite tell whether it's gold or white. I think it's yellow.
Oh man, my frames are tanked right now. I don't know.
A red drop.
No, the only drop I can see is the very top of that one that I think is yellow.
Oh, come on.
Are you ground level or?
Well, I'm on the ground.
Okay, so you're not like on a bridge.
No, I'm not on a bridge. I'm on the ground, but this is stepped ground. So, you know, there's a layer below me, below that. I think it goes down to the beach. And there's layers, there's levels above me.
I'm at the spot. I just cannot find you.
Yeah, I think I'm at the right spot. The fact that you said you heard a drake as I whizzed over makes me think I'm probably near.
I've just seen a drake.
A green one.
A green one.
Oh, it's me, I'm at you. I don't know why you're.
How close are you to the blue obelisk?
It's like I say, it's fairly large in the frame, but it would be quite a run to get there naked. You know, it's not. Oh, hello, Gallimamus. Being chased by Sabretooth.
Hey, you're here. Hi.
Bye bye, Gallimamus, being chased by Sabretooth.
Yeah, I see it, but I don't see you. You have to be here somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't say about this though.
Oh, get off.
There you are. I see you.
Well done, you. X. Okay, X, that's better. Okay, there you go. Well done, LD. I need to get a GPS, don't I?
Oh,
damn it.
Oh, is it finished, is it?
Yeah.
LGO found me, I'm at 26.0,
21.0. I was AFK for like a minute.
Weren't far off.
And that's on the map, I barely know.
What's it called?
26.21. I was laid down on the edge of the rock.
Yeah.
And there's a pond pool beneath me. Waterfalls leading into the pool. A waterfall above me. Yeah, I'm not getting any lag. My job is sat down doing nothing.
I'm getting a lot as well. I didn't know if it was me doing something on my PC because I was up doing
it. Was
uploading at the same time, but
no, it's just rag.
Yeah, it's
it's more than I usually get. A lot more
anybody
than I usually get.
Uploading stuff to ArcData?
No.
Because one thing that I found out is that about a year ago, there was a change, part of the anti-duping mechanism, that whenever somebody uses ArcData, it triggers a save event.
Oh. Huh.
Which seems to me like the most stupid thing to do. But
yeah.
I never use ArcData anymore because I always forget that I put stuff in it and then lose it
all. LDO, position 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5?
4.
4 is LDO. Alrighty.
If anyone doesn't have a teleport, a transmitter, you can teleport to my base so it's public.
Mine should be open, I think. In fact, I'll go check that before I move off. I'll use it to leave. I usually leave it unlocked, unless I've put something in it, but that's rare.
Your teleport, your base is unlocked, but I don't know about the transmitter.
The transmitter should be unlocked. I usually leave it unlocked for folk to use. Yes, it is unlocked. So, where to next? Da 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 da. my poor demolished base.
Ah, so I know where you... Oh, no, actually, she's got, like, four demolished bases on maps. It could be any one of them.
I've got part demolished bases everywhere.
For a minute, I thought I knew which one it was, and then I remembered.
I've got demolished bases on... Part demolished bases on Valguero, Island, Extinction, Aberration, and Scorched Earth.
That doesn't narrow it down very much.
No one's brave enough to put it in housekeeping.
No, I am going to rebuild.
I did see her base the other day, all demolished, but I'm not going to say anything.
I got on the other day and it was like, what was it, an hour or something until it demolished or something silly.
Yeah.
All of it.
Buggeration.
Oh, I hate the fact that the map name for Valguero is Valguero P. Really
I know.
Me.
It's the only one they did that to.
Yeah.
Why did they do that? The two things that they did weird was Valguero, where they put that P after it, and Crystal Isles, where they left the map name exactly the same as the mod map version.
Oh, that caused problems, didn't it?
Oh, do you remember when we first started?
Yeah.
Yeah. We all went on one, we spent like an hour on there.
Yeah, and if you had the mod map, you had to delete it in order to be able to join the...
Oh, it was so long to do that mod as well, wasn't it?
So, yeah, that was fun.
Are you hiding yet?
No, it's clues. Hard to see places to hide with all the fog.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Okay, so if I recall where I've been recently, where there's been lots of fog.
are we good to go? Are we good to ask questions?
Not yet. I'm just looking for a good hidey hole.
I say, everybody pick a map, we go there and find out which one's foggy.
I'm already there.
I'm going to start up centre because it's foggy every time I go to the centre, so...
That's what I'm thinking, yeah. But I'm not going to jump the gun. I'm going to wait.
But yeah, I would recommend waiting at least until I'm hidden. Time is it as well? It's 8 o'clock in the morning, so at least.
I know of foggy areas on my home map as well, so, and I'm not telling anyone.
It can't be the island because it only gets foggy underwater on that stupid map.
No.
No, when it rains.
What are the maps you said we're doing?
Choice will be between Ragnarok, Valguero, Island Centre, and Extinction. And I won't go anywhere like Murder Snow, places like that, where you would need specific where to... survive. See, I'm kind sometimes.
I think if we're gonna do
find you in the murder snow, you'll be dead whatever you're wearing.
Well, I won't.
Oh no, duh, god mate.
Hmm.
Forgot about that.
No, I'll be fine. All right. I am hidden.
Can you see an obelisk?
Yes.
What colour of obelisk?
Hi.
Sneaky.
I think it's blue, but it's hard to bloody tell in that, yes, it's blue. You can barely see it past the fog, but yes, it's blue. There's no fog right here where I am.
Can you see the ocean?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait,
I'm on my way.
What map was it on?
That's for you to figure out.
Oh. I'm gonna go this one.
I think I went for the wrong one.
I believe there's nothing alive around here. There's got to be creatures of some sort.
What's underfoot?
Snow.
Yep. I know where this is.
Damn it.
And you do as well now.
Can you see any drops?
I can see two white and a blue. Or is it two blue and a white and... Again, in the hard to actually see in the bloody fog. Why does it have to be so foggy? Oh, also helps. Cheap GM buff. Cheap GCM.
Can you see the ocean?
Yes. I can definitely see the ocean. I can see rather a lot of fox poop as well.
Oh, and of course I forgot my otter again.
What did I see?
I always transfer with it on my shoulders.
So you can see blue obelisk in the ocean.
Yes.
And you're on snow.
Yep.
Why is my salt on?
I think I did something to my character.
Did something? How do you mean?
Like, I had a character on a map, and I transferred to that map, and I think I... Did it delete my character?
Is it saying create a new character?
Well, I had two characters. One I used to help somebody refresh timers for something, and that's all I used it for. And then I transferred to the map that it was on, and I pressed cancel, and then it took me to that character, and now I can't find my main one.
Your main one will be back on the map you left.
I went there.
It'll just be in the downloads to download.
So I go to a terminal? Or...
Yeah, don't transfer. To pick up your main character again, just go back through your session list. Or click on the direct join link so that you don't have to do the mods.
Do you see a white drop?
Yes.
And... Has it just disappeared?
Yes.
Okay.
No, I'm not close to a mountain. I can see a mountain, but I'm not close to a mountain.
Do you say you see snow?
Yes.
Do you see penguins? Underfoot.
Actually, no. There's no penguins on here.
But you saw the drop disappear?
Yes.
Okay. Are you sea level?
Yes.
Okay. When you say it's snow underfoot, is it snow or is it ice? Hey, green.
It's probably snow on top of ice, actually.
Okay, so yeah, have you seen any rock jokes
yet? Oh, I can see penguins. I don't know. That might be a rock drake over there. There's something bigger than a bloody penguin. No, it's not. It's a pelagonis. I suppose you could call it an island. It's an island made out of ice, but yeah.
Are you like out to sea, or are you mainland? As in, there are islands sort of in the ocean.
Not out to sea. No, I mean, there's water between me and the mainland, but it's only a tiny little bit.
Okay, so you're over here.
Okay, I got my character back. That's good.
Yay.
Get to get. I think I know what map.
I can see drakes. Penguins. Is that a dillo over there or pelagonis or?
Are there a
bit hard to see, it's a bit in the distance.
Are there penguins on the island that you're on?
No. No, surprisingly.
Oh wait.
I think no. Not all that surprisingly. No. Yes, that's a pelagonis.
I see a pelagonis. Do you see a rock drake next to it?
Well, not quite next to it, but I saw a rock drake. I've seen three rock drakes, a green, a blue one, and something else.
Yep.
No, I don't see an Argentavis.
I see.
He's not the rock drakes.
I hate using rock drakes.
Why? I love rock drakes.
Why am I going up here?
They're useful for things like this because it means that we could go anywhere. We could go to Extinction, we can go to Genesis.
Well, the fact that you saw the drop disappear means you're further up this way.
Can you see a blue drop?
Not from this particular position. Well, maybe in the distance. No, don't think so. No. No, there's no islands between me and the mainland. There's a tiny
found you. No, I didn't.
There is one person who has practically landed on me and then moved off. No, I don't see. In the distance, I think there's a blue drop. I can't see. No, he hasn't.
No. My bad.
What colour was it? Was it that was?
I've seen a green, a orange, and a blue, and there's another one that's floating around, but I don't know what. No, I see no further drops. There's one in the distance, but I can't quite tell its colour against the clouds and behind the trees and archways and things.
Lag.
How close are you to Blue Obelisk?
Well, I definitely couldn't run to it very easily. Again, it's close enough to loom fairly large in the sky, but it isn't a easy run up the mountain. So, not terrifically far if I had a dino.
And you say there is water between you and the mainland?
Yes. Not a lot of it.
So you're here, sure.
Do you see or not?
Golden mining nodes? I'm not sure what you mean by golden mining nodes.
Metal nodes.
No. There's only oil nodes around here, oil rocks. Island on, it's a fairly sizable iceberg.
I knew it.
Is there a rock drake on said iceberg?
Not at the moment. There has been a few. One of them landed almost on my head.
Oh, which one of them is it? I mean, it's like one of three. I seem to be going backwards between all of them. Oh. The fact that you
I'm
saw
not
the
even
drop
laid down. I'm crouched.
Are you disguised with penguins? That's what I'm thinking.
I'm naked.
Do you see a mammoth?
I don't see any mammoths. I can only see the penguins, and I've seen that Pelagonis flying about.
It has to be this one.
Do you see
I think the Pella was dark green. It's disappeared now. I can't believe that some people have not seen me. I really can't believe, because somebody a few seconds ago kind of walked right up to me almost. And then turned right and disappeared off the other way.
What colour was that?
Batty.
I don't see any saber tooths.
What colour was the drake that did that?
Red.
No.
But then the green ones also landed on top of my head at one point.
Hi, that's me.
yes, I think so. A fairly deep green.
And your sea level.
Now I can see a purple one.
Hello, I found you.
Hello, found you.
I've been on this island like 5 times.
Where?
Where?
It is at 29.4,
10.8. Ah, you're there.
So out in the open as well. I don't know how I missed you. Like,
on what moment?
No way.
Yeah.
Yep. I was crouched, but I haven't moved since.
No way.
All I've done is press on crouch.
As soon as you said fog, I knew the island straight away. Damn it!
What map?
Islands.
Islands, oh.
Jada, 1, 2, 3, or 5?
13.
Well, the closest thing to that, then we'll go for 3.
J-Dub has number 3.
And I get a screenshot for the YouTube video. There we go.
So one, is it once you win, you can't win again?
You can win twice.
All right, right.
So as not to eliminate you from taking part. But, you know, if one person was finding me every time, you wouldn't be able to just wipe the floor with it. Well done. I can't... There's been at least twice, like, whoever it is on that green practically jumped on me.
Yeah, I saw red over here a couple of times as well.
The red walked almost right up to me and then turned and headed to the inland, and I'm sat here trying my hardest not to laugh. Because it'd, just, it'd be an instant giveaway if all of a sudden there's a... in the background.
When you said the penguins, I thought you were, like, disguised in amongst those over there.
Yeah, I was looking around them.
No, I can see them, but they're in the distance. All right, I shall go and hide on another map. Or somewhere. I mean, there's no guarantee that I'm changing maps.
God.
No!
Oh, no.
The poor Styra, the rare Styra, has been slain.
Oh, just as I left, I didn't see the notification.
Oh, so you're not an island then.
Damn!
Or is it a double bluff?
Unfortunately, I cannot claim to be that clever as the double bluff that fast. Cheat. GCM.
I hear a rock drake above my base.
Not me.
Put my parasol back. There we go. J-Dub.
If we go to the centre, might give you that ugly diner.
What were you about to say?
I said remind me.
You was about to say, you were about to call it stupid.
I did call it ugly.
I mean, I can't lie. It's, yeah. The rainbow ones that look awful sometimes.
If it was purple, it would have been nice. But it's bloody green.
I'm getting close to 100 now, actually.
Ugly.
Open there. I want to at least hide a little bit. Not that so far, been a little exposed. Okay, I'm hid.
I can give you food here, Rag, if you're still on island.
Do you see the Batman head?
No, I don't see the Batman head.
I'm trying to think of the ones we haven't gone. Okay, can you see a city?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's easy.
I mean, it's going to be one of three maps, really. Isn't it? So...
Well, it could still be one of five.
Four.
There's nothing to stop
me going.
Because
we know it wasn't
Ireland. Oh, all right, yeah.
She's already trying to confuse you.
Better question. Is the city ruins or is it metal?
Metal.
Are you...
And ruins.
Are you on the metal bit or are you...
No, I'm not on the metal bit. I can see it. It's in front of me.
Okay, I was away from the keyboard. What I miss?
I'm on a map where I can see a metal ruined city.
Can you see rib cages?
Oh.
Okay. No, I'm not in the city. Yeah, everyone. For those who aren't here.
Can you see rib cages?
No.
Do you see a specific biome?
I can't state what biome you can see. Yes,
okay,
I can see.
Do you see the snow biome?
Can you see the diamonds, basically?
Oh, I get you. Can I see? No, actually, no. I can see the very top of a dome in the distance, but it's not so much sand as sandy dirt.
Wastelanding.
And the desert biome?
I think it's the top of the desert biome that I can see, but it's very, very distant. It's, you know, it's just the top of the dome itself. I can't see the actual biome.
And you said you were in the city, or you could see the city?
I could see the city.
Okay.
Do you see an obelisk?
I can see green obelisk.
Okay.
Exactly where you are.
Can you see something green?
Sorry, say that again. That was a bit quiet.
Can you see something that looks like an implant?
No, I know what you mean, and no, that's not. It might be just because there's a tree in the way. Let me just move 3 inches. Yes, I can just about see the thing that looks like an implant.
Okay. You said you could see green obelisk?
Green obelisk, yes.
I have no idea where green obelisk
okay,
is.
Okay, so you're not in this city.
I can see
green.
It.
Obelisk.
I can see a drake, or I did briefly for a moment.
What colour?
Pink.
I was going to say, don't see green again.
It's funny, I've covered this whole map before, and I've only ever played it on Fox Hunting. Like, the whole map learned. Your cat.
Do you still see the pink
drake? I mean, it might be there, it might just be out of sight because of things blocking my view, but
there's
no, I don't.
Do you see sulfur?
No. Yes, I do see sulfur.
Okay, are you? What's underfoot? Is it like dirt?
Actually, rock.
Okay, are you sea level?
There's no sea on this map.
You know what I mean. Sea level doesn't matter if there's a sea.
I'm slightly above ground level.
Okay.
Do you see waterfalls?
How far away is the desert? It's quite a distance away, Raghav. Do you see an element vein? No, I don't. Do I see waterfalls? Not from this position.
Do you see water?
Yes.
Is it actually water, though?
Yes.
What is your...
Yes, I do see waterfalls.
What's your temperature?
67 degrees.
Mine's 67 as well. Fuck.
What was your degrees? Oh,
67.
Out of the water, stupid drink.
So you could see the sulfur. Could you, like, in theory, walk to it and touch one?
Yep.
Okay. Have you seen any drakes so far?
Yep.
Oh, definitely.
What
area?
Do you currently see a drake?
I can hear a drake. Yes, I've just seen a pink one fly by.
Dang it, rare.
And another one. I don't know what colour that was. Might have been yellow. Might have been green. And there's a blue one. And there's a... Is that red? I can see scorpions. I can see damage numbers because someone's killing things.
Yeah, that's me, I think.
I can see snakes. I can see a corrupt dillo over there. I can see raptors.
Can you see a corrupt rex and a corrupt spino together?
No, not from this.
Did you say you could see a waterfall?
Viewpoint, going to K-mode.
Oh, gas bags.
Yeah. Yes, I can see a waterfall. There's actually a tree between me and the waterfall, so I need to sort of move my field of view out a little bit to see past the tree, but yes, I can. That's just coincidence of the inch I'm in. Ooh, hang on, I can't see a spino. It's just come into view.
Okay.
It was below a cliff, so it was too close to the cliff and I couldn't see it, but now it's just come into view.
What was it?
It's a chasing a rock drake.
No, it isn't, but I can also see a corrupted stego.
Is it fighting a gas bags? By the nodes?
I don't know, but it's just started trotting.
What is underfoot?
I can see a blue Spino fighting a blue rock drake.
The stego you just saw, is someone killing it now?
Yep.
Hello. So that you must be down from that. Up, sorry, because you said you were raised slightly.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why does everything want to fucking kill me?
Oh, no, I'm
looking for police
getting shot.
Do you see any bases?
No. I know that I'm very close to a base, but I can't see it from this position.
You.
Oh, hang on. Is that you over there?
Hello.
I don't know if I haven't seen you yet.
Whoops. Try not to get killed.
No, it's not.
Wait, what?
Do you see a corrupted raptor?
Well done. Who is it? Porygul.
Hey.
Athena.
You're not up there, right?
Been found.
Oh, you're right there. Athena, oh, Porygul. I was right there as well.
What was the codes?
I'm just getting the...
Okay.
GPS.
I went over you, actually, Fox.
I'm at 63.4, 19.4.
Oops. 63.4, 19.4. I can't
set
my GPS out.
World leg?
Yeah.
Oh.
I wasn't too close. Say again, what?
Coach?
63.4, 19.4. Again, fairly open. I wasn't like hidden in bushes, but next to them. On the side of the hill.
Damn it.
So I've got a metal structure by my side. There's waterfalls over there. I can see green apples and the city and the sulfur fields. Porygul, 1, 2, or 5. I should say Athena, shouldn't I?
I still have 5.
5.
5.
Oh, no. Where are you? There. I must have touched you.
You flew past so many times.
Yeah. Dang it.
Now, I've actually moved. I was a little bit higher. It was more like here.
So. I didn't see you.
Well done. Well done, Athena. 2 more rounds. Bum. Bum. GCM. What have I got in my inventory? Nothing. How cruel should I be?
I'm back.
No, don't be cruel. Don't be cruel.
Don't. So if I stick to there.
Was that a leg spike?
I didn't notice anything, but then again, I wasn't actually moving.
Okay, I'm hid.
Can you see an obelisk?
I can see two, red and blue. Although it's a bit foggy, so it's hard to actually see them, but yes, I can see
do
red and blue.
Do you see a volcano?
I do.
Okay.
I can see two smokestacks from volcanoes.
Okay. I know.
Red and blue.
Guys, thanks for the games. I'm calling it a night for work tomorrow.
Alright, honey.
Okay, see you later.
Sleep well.
That was good fun. No, look forward to the next one.
We do something every week.
Is awesome. It raining on the map?
It's pouring down.
Yeah, I know which map you are.
Just like Manchester.
I know where you are.
You know, I think is it raining should be the number one question.
Another question would be, do you see a Batman head?
No, I don't.
Why
I know what might be on anyway, but...
Oh. No, I'm not on an island.
Okay, so I'm on the right map then.
Are you on the ground?
Yeah. Well, I'm on ground, but it's very elevated ground.
What obelisk do you
I'm
see?
I'm not in a tree.
Red and blue.
Red and blue, yeah.
Red and...
Okay, oh, so right in between someone's base, then. Sky.
My base isn't between that.
It is. It's between red and blue.
Oh, you moved, didn't you?
Oh! Never mind, yeah.
Really?
I didn't think that for a second, yeah.
Can I see a river? I can see, yes I can, in sort, yes, sort of. I can see the tributary inlet to a river, I can't actually see the river itself.
Oh.
Oh wait, that's where my base is. Okay. Right. I am at an inlet, and I'm guessing it's that one because it's in the centre.
Between red and... It's nowhere near my base, Jada.
It's closer to my base, actually, I think.
Yeah.
Are you sea level?
No.
What have you got underfoot? Rock?
Yeah, green rock.
Okay. Can you see any trees?
Yeah.
That's a stupid question. Are there trees near you?
There's one single tree.
Here. One tree. Okay.
Ooh, there's one tree up there.
What did you say you were standing on? Rock?
Green mossy rock, yeah.
Okay. One tree.
Do you see your base?
No, not from... Hang on a minute. I'm stuck. There you go. No, none down there. None down there. None down there.
If you were to jump from where you were and you weren't in GCM, would you die?
Yes.
Is anybody else having huge lag?
No.
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 No, I can't see any bases.
Okay.
So you can only see one tree?
Well, I can see lots of trees, but where I am, there is only one. Which of is closest? They're about equidistant, I would think.
Why have I got like a hazy effect on
hello.
The screen?
Hello! Hello,
the one tree gave it away.
Yeah, there's actually quite a few of these things with just one tree on them.
Yeah, I was just
come here.
Yeah.
And Sky was seconds behind, but Epic beat you.
Oh,
well done. That might have been a bit too easy, the one tree.
Yeah.
Epic, number one or number two?
Ooh, number two.
All right.
I knew as soon as you said one. As soon as you said one tree, I saw. I was like, "Yeah, you're over there." I thought you hit it before, didn't you?
I'm at 26.2, 64.2.
Okay.
right on the top of one of the spire spinnacles.
I think the one tree gave it away, I think.
There's actually quite a few.
Yeah, there's lots, but only one
with
tree.
Just one tree on them.
Yeah.
26.2, 64.2.
I literally was flying and my rock rate fell down. I would have got the same time as Epic.
So yeah, I can see the lava islands. I can see blue obelisk. I can see a yellow drop very close by. Of course, the fact that I'm elevated on a spire is a pretty big hint. Although it covers half the map, but you know, but not once you get to directly opposite Lava Island, which would have been the next clue. One more, one to fight for.
Does anybody have an open transmitter here?
Yeah, you can use mine if you want.
Where is it?
You were at it earlier.
I was. Oh, that was your place? I just went.
Yeah. Yeah, you stole my prize.
So, Epic won on Sky's map.
I was flying, my watcher went down. I was like, oh, great. And I saw her flying up there as well.
And you're thinking, oh, Lord, no.
Yeah. But no. Is it this one? There you go.
It's night time. Should I go pick a different map? What time is it? 9 o'clock at night. And I pick a different map.
What map was it?
Valguero.
Oh, I see that.
I like Valguero.
Yeah, I'll eliminate Valguero because it's night time and we don't want to wait half an hour for. So it could be any other map. Where should we go?
Oh, JW, are you still in the center?
No, I left. I went to the map that I had a feeling it was going to be.
It's night time here as well, 11 o'clock.
So I'm on the right map then.
Well, what map was that?
Nope.
Try again.
You know, it's daytime and centre, by the way, just letting you know.
Nice to fly around the centre and not worry about gas clouds.
I know, right?
Well, at least more people know the centre now.
Yeah.
So tempted to go there, but I didn't put it on the list.
Get away from Genesis.
Everybody here got all of the maps.
I have all of them.
Oh, so put it this way. Anybody here not got all?
Probably only Crystal Island, some people don't.
I haven't got Genesis, I haven't got Aberration.
I haven't got Crystal Isles.
I've got Crystal Isles.
I haven't even visited yet.
Dude, there's so much fucking element there.
Mm.
Oh, I've got a heat stroke. I need a nice water jar, but I don't have one.
I could be a real bitch and go to the 3-month map or crossplay. Yeah. Oh, where should I go?
Except we can't bring our breaks.
I found my body of the other character I was on.
I thought you said you were already on a map and it was 11 PM. Or have you left again since then?
I was looking to leave, but I might give, because you've got the clue, I might just actually give the map and say, good, we're waiting until daytime.
I just took an educated guess as to which one it would be, and it, yeah. But I think it probably other people could have worked it out.
Sky, do you want this?
Pardon?
Do you want this?
No! Get rid of the body.
I can't hear you over giggling girls, sorry, hon.
Does anybody know where there's an open transmitter on? Oh, bloody hell, can't I? Oh,
my. On where? Oh, centre?
My, my base is being attacked. For God's sake.
Take it.
I don't want it. Take your filthy body.
Don't think mine's unlocked. I don't know. Yeah, probably best to one of the obelisks, to be honest, hon.
What map are you on?
Oh,
yeah, I don't know.
Okay, that's
all right.
Your gates are locked, so I can't take it out.
Oh. Where are you?
Right here.
Alright. Rather than jumping map all the time, I'm going to wait until it's approaching daylight. And then...
Now I'm going to look you up.
And then I'll teleport back in.
Yeah, I know. There you go.
I'm going to drag this body in the water and drown it.
You're going to drown yourself?
Yes. It's the only time I'm going to be able to do that and not, like, be breaking rules.
You can drown yourself. Just not anyone else. If you drowned yourself with a different character, I would then probably be hunting for... How come she had an offline death?
I need it's to drown J-Dab sometimes.
My second Sorry? Character that...
What?
What did you say?
Nothing.
Can I fit under this?
Oh, Mickey's gone, is he?
Yeah, he's not feeling that great.
Okay.
Oh.
So, are you in?
Me?
Yes, you. Yeah, you're back in.
Yeah. So, you're on Valguero?
No. I'm not telling you where I necessarily am.
What time is it on the map you're on?
I'm not hidden yet. I'm just waiting for daylight. It's... Oh, approaching daylight.
I got some target practice.
So, you said any map but Valguero, or is that out?
Okay, I'll tell you. I'm not on Valguero.
Oh, okay. But I'm on Valguero.
No, don't be fucked.
Because because of the time of day that it was, it just approached.
What time is it right now?
I'll tell you in a minute. Hang on a minute. Let me find a hidey hole. Let me see that. I can just about see that from there. Ooh, I'll tell you what I could do.
So one of the maps you listed.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, because I know that you've all got it. You're all. I was thinking of Scorched Earth, but.
Ooh,
that
would have been fun. I actually put you on that. I'm not alive.
It's where you're bang on lag now, isn't it? So there's that. Got an idea where I want to go. The heck's all that down there?
Did someone just CP to my base? I heard the noise, but there's no one here.
I'm in the wrong place. Oh, Sarah, put some night vision goggles on.
Night vision goggles?
It's dark right now.
That's not helpful.
I just want to... No, it's too bright. Ah, for fuck's sake. Find myself a hidey hole. Waiting for...
It can't
for
be sent there, because that was like midday, so it wouldn't be night already. So that leaves... Rag.
I know.
Island.
You're not on there. Might be night, you don't know.
We were just there, though. It was nowhere near night.
You might have changed the time, you never know.
I keep,
it's dark fast.
I keep hearing rock drakes.
is it dark? Where have you gone, Epic? Have you gone?
I went to a different map.
I'm taking a guess.
Are you hidden now? Or?
No, yeah, I'm just waiting for it to get a little bit light so I can see the terrain I'm hiding in better to make sure that I've got sort of good views of the relevant bits and pieces.
saying, oh, I hate when it's time. You know, it says create new character. I just got to wait for the download. There you go.
Taking a punt here.
Oh, I think I know where you are.
See where I am. So let's hide. I want to see the obby. All right, I am hidden.
Is it just
what obby do you see?
Yes, it's just turned morning.
Oh, I know.
Oh,
what
bollocks. I guess.
Do you
what
see a obby?
I do.
What color?
I can see blue obby. I can see green obby.
Okay, I'm on the wrong map.
Can you see
it's
snow?
Okay. Do you see snow?
Yes. Not near me, but yes.
Okay. Do you see a Titanosaur?
Nope.
Do you see a Bronto?
Oops, I'm a bit lower, this is a bit high.
I'm hoping I'm now on the right map. The fact that you can see snow and you see blue and green obby makes me think you're on this map.
Right, sorry, underneath me is rock. No, I don't see a Bronto.
Do you see a drop?
I see a white drop. Distance, another white drop. Those are the other two that I can see.
Do you see a waterfall?
Yes, I see a waterfall.
What map are you on?
I can sign the map, I can't tell you. That's for you to guess.
Thank you.
I can actually kind of see two. I can see one waterfall completely, and I can see the top of another waterfall where it falls down away. I'm not directly in between them, no. I'm not on the line that runs in between them. I can see them both.
Do you see the obelisk?
Green and blue.
And you said you could see snow?
Again, I can see it. It's not near me, but I can see it. No, I'm not at sea level.
Do you see the sea?
No.
Ooh. I wonder.
Do you see any bases?
Base is nope.
And do you see any ruins?
I can see the castle in the distance. Well, not very distant, but distant enough, yeah.
How close are you to the white drop?
Not very close, but yeah, reasonably close enough. What was that last question? Am I close to mountains? I am elevated, so I'm on a high elevation.
Do you see a kind of bridge?
No.
Do you see trees?
Yes, there's mostly fir-type trees here.
Oh.
Okay.
But not redwoods, fir.
No.
Like big Christmas trees.
No, the waterfall isn't by snow.
Do you see...
You only see one waterfall?
I can see one wide waterfall with sort of two bits of water coming down it, if you like, and the top of... My viewpoint is...
Do you see better question. Are there any? Is it a big waterfall or is it a small waterfall?
It's quite sizable. I mean, it doesn't go down. It's not a long drop, the one that I can see the drop off, but it's, you know, it's not a tiny little trickle.
And are there any other waterfalls next to it?
There's a sort of line of waterfalls, if you like.
Do you see a Diplo?
Nope.
Do you see a griffin?
Yes.
Do you see a wyvern?
Nope.
Hi, Jada.
Hello.
What's that down there? I can't see the trees down there, but I can't actually see what it is from this position.
Can you see lakes?
I can see a lake.
Okay, and the lake that you can see.
Look.
The lake you can see that goes down into a waterfall, which then goes down into another waterfall.
Correct. Yes.
Okay.
Oh, me and you are near, Jay.
Yeah, and that's where the drop is, right?
Yeah, the castle's not that close. The drop is beyond the pond that feeds the waterfall.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I know the area.
I can see a megatherium.
Oh.
And I think that's a parasaur. I can't quite tell.
You must
oh, and an
here.
Alpha raptor. I can see an alpha raptor.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
The one time I didn't bring a fucking scanner.
Rock. The ground I'm on is rock. Stone.
Do you see any other ruins beside the castle?
No.
Are you in the water?
Nope.
You're next to the water?
Nope.
You're on a rock, right?
I'm fairly close to the water, but, you know, I'd need to fall some distance to get to the water's level.
Okay. So, are you up?
So you have to be this side if you're going to see both the obelisks.
Oh, is come on.
Is the water flowing to your east or your west?
Her east or her west?
Yeah.
From the way west. That I am looking at the water, it is flowing from my right to my left.
Okay, so I'm on the right side then.
Okay.
Have you seen any of us yet?
Yep.
What color, Drake?
I've seen pink, I've seen green, and another, but I can't think.
Oh, I see an alpha raptor.
I see a person.
Hello.
Hello, Epic.
Yeah,
hello,
I see you.
Oh, I'm literally stood right here.
I think one of you almost landed on me. You definitely stood here for a while and then ran off again. And I was stood on the edge of the cliff.
Yeah,
And you were sort of behind me, and I just stood still and watched and waited for you to get off and run to me, and you didn't. It's like, wow. I
didn't see you at all.
So, Epic, you get numbers 1 and 2.
Okay.
Well done. 1 and 2 to Epic, 3 to J-Dab, 4 to Eldio, and 5 to Porygol. Want to meet back at my base, 6516?
Yes.
Oh, yes, coordinates are... 24.9, 47.4.
I can't believe I missed that. I was literally stood on top of you.
So, yeah. I'm at 24.9, 47.4. And I'm right on the cliff. Sort of part way down the cliff, if you like, on one of the ledges. And now I'm just heading back to base.
Pretty garden.
Thank you. Now then, where's that thing gone? There he is. So we have position 1, Epic, you get the Alpha King Titan head.
Hey.
Ooh.
And position 2, Epic, you also get the tech stove.
Oh,
wow.
Jesus.
The joint that's in my inventory away. Oops. Position 3, J-Dab, you get the translocator PP. Hmm. Position 4, LDO, you get the Deinonychus saddle BP. And position 5, Porygul, you get the Ascendant Enforcer saddle BP. You here? Yes. So, epic. Well done, good finds.
Thank you.
Who else is here? Poro. Then J-Dab. Oops. Trouble.
Thank you very much.
Last but not least is Eldio. With the Deinonychus, the much wanted Deinonychus saddle evening.
Okay, I'm coming. On my way. Where are you?
6516.
Yeah, I'm in your base. I don't see you.
Ah. I'm behind you. Ah. I've also got here the, because it here ready, is the stuff which is plasma.
Yeah. Thank you.
I need to load up that map and go and get your stuff off it. From the thingy, the pop.
Thingy, yeah.
So I shall deliver the rest of that to you this week.
Okay. No stress.
I'll speak to you guys later. Thank you for the event.
See you later.
See you later. Take care, Sky. Bye-bye.